now, KETK Sports with Mike Alzamora.
Major breaking news this afternoon as the Ivy League announces that it is canceling all of its fall sports, including, of course, its football season. They become the first Division I college conference to make this decision due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The Ivy League and its eight members will evaluate the feasibility of resuming play in January, including any possibility of maybe playing fall sports in the spring. They'll do that at a later date.